Now we're going to talk about English riding. Here I have an English saddle, which is called an all-purpose English saddle. It's used for endurance riding, jumping, and English pleasure. Also, I have on an English bridle. Now we're going to cover the three basic gaits of English riding: the walk, the trot, and the canter. Now let's ride.